friends, basecamp welcomes you. Today I am going to show you how this adenium seedlings. These are adenium seedlings of 3 months, and I am going to transplant this adenium seedlings from the second pot to the first turning pot. This is my first turning pot. Now I am first uprooting the plant from the seedling pot. Just see how I am doing this. This is the first training pot. I am putting some big seeds. Potting mix is prepared with one part coco pit, one part garden soil, and one part coarse sand. Transplantation is ready. Now I will leave this plant in shade for 3 to 4 days. See, I am not removing the soil from the solid structure. kind of removing the soil from the root structure, because it is not the root treatment, it is not the project of root treatment, it is not the project of potex treatment. I am just transplanting this adenium seedling from seedling pot to first training pot, just for healthy plant. In this pot, the plant will grow healthy, and after 3 to 4 months, I will put this adenium in root treatment and potex treatment. This project is just to get the plants healthy. Shade for 3 to 4 days, and after 3 to 4 days I will replace this pot in full sun. So friends, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and push the bell button. Okay, thank you.